Jewish hostages, including women and children, live
on.
Ooh.